facing the harsh consequences of deforestation that includes prolonged drought and famine. Efforts to reverse the dire situation have become imperative. Planting of trees to increase the forest cover has been touted as the only solution to the challenge. Edwin Tharianga files the following story.
Besides planting indigenous trees, fruit trees are now being considered as an additional route to achieving increased tree cover, with the benefit of extra value that they stand to offer by providing food as well as income from fruit sales. Different stakeholders of the Young Farmers Club of Kenya have emphasized the need to plant fruit trees besides indigenous trees during a national tree planting exercise at Sweetwater Secondary School in Laikipia. Laikipia Ecosystem Conservator Stephen Kariga noted the need to venture into fruit tree planting for business value, while at the same time advising on how and where to plant intended trees based on climatic conditions they best thrive in.
I think when you're telling people to plant trees, they must see the benefits. So I think the fruit trees is also part of the tree, and I think we are encouraging them that they do a lot of tree planting because they can get money, and that tree, when it's starting, it will give them the environmental benefit.
In another different tree planting exercise in Gatundu South constituency, school pupils from Isasiri Primary School in the county have joined well-wishers in planting trees to alleviate landslides that have led to destruction of classes.
Tukipada miti hapo naona itatusaidia kuzuia mmomonyoko wa udongo.
According to Kenya Forest Services, Kenya's forest cover stands at 6.2%, against the minimum required global standard of at least 10% forest cover. Different stakeholders have been encouraging the planting of trees during this rainy season. Many others have taken action and participated in the tree planting exercise. The target of 10% forest cover, however, is not an easy one, and more Kenyans need to take up the initiative of planting trees, including fruit trees. Edwin Tharianga, KUTV.